My name is Paulo Vela. I am from Peru, and I will be an E4C Fellow in 2021, advancing the Sustainable Development Goal number 3, good health and well-being. I want to apply my engineering skills for social good because there is an urgent need to address healthcare challenges globally. And from my own experience with my younger brother, who was a victim of a late diagnostic of a neuromotor disease, I understand the impact that these diseases have in people's lives, and also all the struggles that the family have to face in the traditional healthcare system. As an E4C fellow, I will be working with Chemanics in order to find the challenges and the opportunities involved in the digital temperature management systems for medical supply chains in sub-Saharan Africa. In 10 years, I hope to be working on innovative solutions that involve artificial intelligence and Internet of Things, managing multiple research projects, and leading cross-cultural multidisciplinary teams, either as a researcher or as an entrepreneur. Through this fellowship, I hope to master the correct approach to find sustainable and scalable solutions for real-life tangible problems. In addition, I expect to inspire more Peruvian engineers to look towards the SDGs and join us in this journey to make a difference with faith, courage, and enthusiasm.